too many people who would argue with you, Michael Cole.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
The world's strongest man.
And from Silsby, Texas, weighing Minnesota, weighing in at 315 pounds, Rowan!
Here comes Harper!
And weighing in at 275 pounds,
Harper!
And weighing in at 385 pounds,
Pin. promise you that.
Just from a deadlift position.
Matches.
This is exactly what Roman Reigns needed.
All the momentum on the side of Reigns.
Nice right hand.
Beautiful counter from Lars Sullivan.
Kick right to the midsection.
Foot just stomping down.
At the off.
Caught off guard.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
And the world is happening.
Weirdo.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Oh, again!
Devastating elbow.
Oh, backdrop suplex.
What a high angle right across the shoulders.
Oh, nasty impact.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Toss to the outside.
Lars Sullivan doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, what a four!
A quick reversal by Mark Henry.
Clothesline!
So effective!
Referee in position.
Tough to keep Lars Sullivan down for grit.
So ruthless.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
Harsh impact.
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward.
Boom, what impact.
There he goes. Crashing to the floor. Here we go. Bray Wyatt setting it up.
The expression on his face here is very clear.
Just sending a message that
Lars Sullivan has been eliminated.
Nelson.
Here's Cena.
What in the world is happening?
This may very well be it.
Boom! Incredible suplex.
Two. And Lars Sullivan escapes. Man, that was close.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh.
Punch to the gut.
Took the wind right out of you.
And look at the quickness by Cena. Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Can he score the pin?
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are.
Boom.
Nothing fancy here.
Down to the floor.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Wicked body shot.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
What technical prowess from Rowan.
Back into the ring.
Ooh!
And finds a counter. Hurricanrana. Oh, John Cena. Driving him in the head. This has got to be it.
Here he goes for the win.
He's in control.
In this man tonight.
Hooked up. And
wow, the only thing between Mark Henry and a loss right now is his huge heart.
Oh, look at this. The power. Bang right in the face.
Oh.
one more time.
I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Hooked up.
Huge elimination. Strowman has been eliminated.
Yes. And you get a near fall out of it.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Super kick.
Good night.
This doesn't look good, guys.
Big move coming. Oh, and he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Trying to sneak one. Thrust to the throat. Boom. Running STO plants him.
Nicely.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Harper has been eliminated.
Bray Wyatt doing whatever he wants.
Knee stop.
That'll ruin your leg.
He's lining up. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
And John Cena's definitely getting in people's heads here.
Is it enough? The cover!
What technical problems for Roman?
Mark Henry has been eliminated.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark. Well, this will unsettle your opponent in short order.
Yeah, something's going on in his mind.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
That'll hurt. DDT. Headbutt to the back of the neck.
His shoulders are down.
Digging deep for a kick out.
He's not giving up that easy. Oh, heavy duty right hand.
So memorable. These fans got their money's worth in this one, as you can see right here.
He ain't messing around.
Here is your winner, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
Big win over some very tough competition.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more.